The next critical dimensions that we need for the mechanical seal is the outside diameter of the seat. This is your seat. There's another type of seat. We are looking for this dimension out here, which is the outside diameter of the seat. Here it is on one that has a rubber cup on it instead of an O-ring. This also corresponds with the bore that this fits into. If this is destroyed, you can go in and measure the cavity that held this part.